we know, the Mavic Air has superior camera quality for its size, its portability, but the only thing it lacks is its range. Today we're going to look at something that allows us to fly this just a little bit further. How far? We'll find out. So this is what we're going to take a look at, guys. The Alien Tech Boosted Antenna for the Mavic Air. Yes, so I picked up this from China. The price was $249 plus $16 for basically overnight express with DHL, which is fantastic. As you can see in the screenshot, just took basically overnight. Let's take a look at it. It just came like this, no outer box. So I already opened it. So let's see how it is, what it comes with. It comes with a Mavic Pro antenna. I think, guessing this is also going to work for the Air. Oh, two. That's kind of great. I think they just shoved in two. Let's take a look at the box. This is it. For one thing, I can tell you, it is very professionally looked. I mean, for the price of $249, I hope it wasn't just thrown in the box. So let's open it up. Oh, wow. Come with some instructions. Let's take a look at this, see what it is. Pretty good instructions. Wow. Oh, okay, it's in English. I thought it was just in Chinese. Cool. The packaging comes with a charger. That's cool. I think it uses some batteries. Now, here's the package. Here it is. Let's open this up. Let's take a pick. Let's put that aside. Micro USB to charge the batteries, I'm guessing. Oh, that's pretty good foaming, you know. Packaging is good wise. The tools. A lot of tools to maybe open up the controller. Has, I think, everything we need. Pretty cool, pretty cool. And, some silica. You know, maybe you guys want to eat that later on. Alright, so let's look at this puppy. Let's unwrap it. Wow. The build quality on this, it's actually like professional grade. It doesn't look cheap. I mean, dang, it's actually pretty good. Doesn't even move, just one side, just like pointing. I'm guessing these are where the batteries are. Oh, here they are. There it is. I think I'll replace these batteries with some better ones. I think I ordered from Amazon. I think the first model, I can't remember, came with a built-in, but I think they changed it. I mean, the quality, construction-wise, good, name brand. Well, that's it about that. I mean, as you can see, it has some batteries. Let's take a look at this. It is 25 milliamps at 4.2 volts. Pretty good, pretty good. A power button right there. Cables are in here. Oh, there you go, you see? Thanks for looking at this video, and in the next video, hopefully I'll have some test flights, or it'll be the installation of this, but I'm guessing we've seen all that. I'll give you some links down below if you guys want to see how to take off the Mavic Air controller. Alright guys, thanks, and have a nice day. Oh, remember to subscribe if you like or dislike. Add any comments, you'd like to see any videos. Alright, thanks.